Hey, what's up, you guys? It's JAK, J Films, and I'm back at it again with another video. This video is a little different. It's not a little soccer highlight video, not a mic-up video. It's more so like a little vlog trip with me and my father. Before this video does start, guys, I do want to say a special thank you to you guys. If it wasn't for you guys, honestly, this video would have never happened. This is just the beginning, too, which is crazy. Just the beginning. And I can't imagine what it is going to be like from a year from now or, you know, every time we hit a milestone. So you guys enjoy my videos. You guys tell me that every day. You guys always show so much support all the time. But honestly, guys, yeah, if it wasn't for you guys, I would never have flown with my father. I would never have experienced the trips I've gone recently. You guys have shown nothing but support. Thank you guys to the OGs. Thank you to the new people that are watching now. Thank you to you guys right now. And I hope you guys stay and watch this little father and son trip that I was able to go on with my dad. Do me a huge favor though, guys. Please like and subscribe. Make sure you comment down below. Share this video to your friends, you know. So hope you guys have a good one and peace. Bye. Oh wait, by the way, peep the jersey though. That jersey fire.
Tabla. Nos estamos yendo rumbo a Miami a ver a la selección, que tenemos la fe que esta tarde gana Perú 2-0.
2-0 ganamos. I just want to say happy Father's Day. This is a Father's Day gift for my dad, and so we're going to go to Miami, have a good one. So yeah,
thank you.
Love you, big
thank
dog
you, yeah,
love you, big so. Dog serio.
Acá estamos con todo. La bandera bien alto.
About to board our flight to Miami, you guys. See you guys at the Hard Rock Stadium. Tonight, we play. We have to win. We have to score goals. Bueno, ya. Guys, estamos perdidos.
Estamos.
¡Andamos perdidas!
¡Perdidas, perdidas, perdidas!
¡Ay, Dios!
En estos momentos estamos en la playa de Hollywood. Estamos conociendo el lugar, algo bonito, una experiencia nueva. Y acá estamos. Vamos a buscar algo de comer, algún restaurante rico peruano, a ver qué nos ofrezcan. Un buen ceviche, un buen caldo. Ahora vamos a ver qué es lo que encontramos en Hollywood Beach.
Hollywood Beach, guys. We made it to Miami, safe and sound. Now it's time to have fun and have a good time. I'll see you guys at the restaurant. Bye. ¿Sabes qué cosa? Miami is really hot, dude. La verdad es que...
Nos hemos mojado un poquito porque está haciendo mucho caliente.
Oh, that part. Thanks, guys. Restaurant to be exact, inside the beachfront. So we got a nice little view of the beach. My father over here picking out the menu. ¿Qué vas a coger?
Ceviche.
Ceviche?
Ceviche.
Qué bien.
La tomada me pedí una pilsen callao.
Ah, sí.
Pilsen callao.
Habla.
Bajala C.
Cheers, everybody. That's just gas. Anyways. So far, it's really hot out here, guys. I think me and my dad just got burnt. It is what it is, but it's really beautiful. It's my first time here in Miami. I'm excited. More excited to watch the game tonight. I'm really hoping that Peru wins. And so, yeah. I just want to say thank you guys for letting this be possible without you guys. I would never have done Miami or none of that. So, I love you guys. Thank you. Make sure to like, subscribe, please.
So, thank you guys for following my song and subscribe it all the time.
There you go, there you go. I see it. We just got our food. I got a seafood mix of arroz chaufa. My dad got a ceviche. Provecho, provecho. Yep. We eating good tonight.
guys. I'm excited to see this. My first time here, so I hope it's nice. I don't know yet. I'm excited. Are you ready?
Let's go. Come in.
Room tour. Bro, I think I'm cooked. No, I just got a haircut, so I can't be cooked. So, yeah. Damn! This is crazy. Whoa, that's insane. Y'all see that lighting, fool? Y'all see that lighting?
She got a fresh cut, too.
Nah, baño. It's a nice-ass bathroom. Look at his ass. Admire that shit. This shit's nice, dude. Honestly, this would not be happening. This would not be happening without you guys, so I'm pretty happy. We're tired, we're about to go shower, then we're gonna go straight to the stadium, so can't wait to see you out there. So peace, bye.
Estamos, ya estamos rumbo al estadio. Caminando al estadio para ver todos los acontecimientos que va a pasar ahora.
We're like about like 5 minutes walking from the stadium, it's literally right there. But hopefully we're gonna meet up with more Peruvians. And let's go, we're excited, bro. It's about packed the fuck, bro. That's the stadium, though. That looks tough. Damn, it's packed. Full of Argentinians, fool. Sa, sa!
Hey, hey,
good, really good. Oh, yeah, yeah. It's really good though. Done.
Chorizo, cremita, todo pero bacán.
Provecho.
Una vez más a ver. Y yo de esa chica me enamoré.
¡Va, Perú, carajo, vamos!
Oh! got to get out of our seats. I had to find our seats now, but we're good now. The game's about to start right now.
Montiel on the overlap, Lopez backing off, hands it off for Montiel, cuts into the middle of the field, Celso kicks it with a beauty, Galese, Garnacho misses the upper right-hand corner.
Dynamic Argentina, at what point did Peru get more?
Here's Lautaro Martinez from Di Maria Martinez, the chip! Third goal in three games for Lautaro Martinez, and all that conversation about the
Vamos, Leo!
Chato, Dad, ¿cómo le gustaste? How was your experience?
Todo bien chévere, estuvo muy bonito. El partido, la experiencia en Miami, y la pasamos súper. El ambiente, el estadio, afuera, adentro, a los alrededores, tanta gente de Argentina con Perú, que es una hermandad, pero grandísima, que primera vez la viví y sí. Somos hermanos, Argentina y Perú. Siempre chévere. Gracias por el viajecito y espero que se repita, pues. No se olviden de suscribirse a la página de Yair Films, que va a haber muchas sorpresas. Gracias.
Ya te veo, Chato.
See ya. Hope you had a good time, okay?
Okay. See you.